Mama set the table with dishes made of clay. The food she cooked is warming on the stove. Daddy chopped the wood we need to keep the fire strong. With toil and sweat he keeps his family warm. And as us children gathered round the table to dig in, Daddy cleared his voice and said, "Then let's begin. Let us pray on this day of our dear Savior's birth. Our Father sent his only Son to live and die right here on earth. Let's send our praises up to heaven for our Lord to hear. We never knew that someone's love could be so dear." Time kept moving forward. I made the grades in school. It was time to go and make it on my own. Set off for the world. Values carved in stone. I never knew the emptiness of being all alone. Though I'm many miles away from the home I hold so dear, Daddy's words are there still ringing in my ear. Let us pray for this day of the dear Savior's birth. Our Father sent his only Son to live and die right here on earth. Let's send our praises up to heaven for our Lord to hear. We never knew that someone's love could be so ourselves and led astray, but never for too long. Through the years I've traveled, my kids are almost grown, all gathered here today to celebrate. God's Spirit lives this Christmas to keep each family warm with eternal life through his amazing grace. But our days on earth are numbered, and he's long since passed away. But my daddy's words still say the things I feel each Christmas day. Let us pray on this day of our dear Savior's birth. Our Father sent his only Son to live and die right here on earth. Let's send our praises up to heaven.